Hello, and, well, I had a bit of a problem here. Well, I just put this into Sony Vegas Pro, and I realised that I had actually not recorded my voice. And I felt really stupid, and now I'm having to voice over what I'm gonna do. So in this episode, I basically make a house and sort of flatten out the dirt around the tree. This map is called Survival Island. Most people have probably seen it before, but if you haven't, there you go. I'm Tiernan, and I'm going to be the one doing the mods and the... Hold on, it's coming to me. And the custom maps. That's basically my role. Kevin's going to be the one doing the other stuff, like hardcore mode and let's play. So, yeah. I'm just sort of hitting down this tree here, and then for some reason the sounds aren't working. So I think later in the video, I'll turn off the sounds after trying to lower them, see if that works. And yeah, this is a 10 minute long video, so I'm going to be like talking for 10 minutes. So yeah, Happy New Year. Yeah, should be a good one, really. If it's not, sucks. A lot. Sucks very much, in fact. Yeah, at this point, I'm just putting down the dirt and flattening it out so then I can plant these saplings on, so then I can, I don't know, just grow more wood, because in Survival Island, like, you're given limited resources. And you have to try and live off what you got. So obviously the leaves in the game drop saplings, so you wanna plant them. Really? Oh. Wheel. This isn't the most fun thing I've ever had to do, if I'm honest. But for being such a plonker, this is my punishment. Tiernan Brown here. No, it's not Tiernan Brown actually. No. In this episode, I basically just flatten out the dirt and build a little house for me. So, yeah. Enjoy. I should have explained. I got the clay because on the signs, I think you would have read what it said. Drowning here, silly me. I think you would have read what it said. It basically it said make a brick fireplace. So I collected the dirt to say that the dirt, no, not the dirt, the clay. To say that the clay, well, you burn it in a fire, in a furnace, and then it turns into bricks, and then you put four bricks in the shape that you're given with your inventory, and that makes a brick block, so that would be how you do that task. Oh, I got another 7 minutes of talking. A whole 7 minutes. Ooh. At this point, I'm collecting sand and putting and getting rid of it, getting rid of the top layer, so I can build a house. Because otherwise I would have had a very weirdly shaped house, and it would not have been very good. I think I turned the sound off in a sec, I'm not sure. I think it's when I start actually building my house that I do that, so. Cool beans, as they say in St. Thomas Aquinas. Yeah. I hope you like the new intro. You saw that on episode 3 of Kevin's videos, if you watch that. So, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, one.
Great impression. Doesn't get much better than that, I'll tell you now. Oh, just to say, this episode is only like 10 minutes long because it actually does take ages to upload a video, especially in the 720p quality. So please like it, because it does take a while to do, and it's not funny, not at all. No sir. Mm-mm. Noi. I think I make other tools, like a wooden pickaxe, and then I go down, make a stone pickaxe, and to much my surprise, I find a resource that I'm gonna need. Without it, I'll probably die. A very sad, tragic death. Well, why did I do that? Oh yeah, that makes sense. Yeah. I hope everyone's had a good day. I've sort of been just sitting here playing games, and now I've, at 8 o'clock, decided to make a video. So, yeah boy, I think that's the word that they use. Yeah boy. Indeed. Yes. Yes, yes. While I'm doing this, I think I'm going to edit the sounds out, so you can't hear them. You'll just hear my voice, because the sounds are actually quite annoying. And I think you'll agree with me on that one. So let's hope that I don't destroy the video. No, actually, I'm not going to No, I'm just going to play it safe and not get rid of anything that I'll probably need and regret, because I'm such an idiot. I actually am, and I think most of my friends know that. What friends? Ha ha ha! No, that was... No. No. I don't know, does everyone have a 15 minute mark on their videos? It keeps asking me to verify. And I'm like, well, how the hell do I do that? Because it doesn't say, it just says, please verify your account. And then it doesn't tell us how it's... Okay, and I'm going to use a rude word now. It is a penis. One of those things that dangles between most boys' legs. Yes. It's a magic thing, that. I have seen it many a time, and not just my own. George Higginbarth, yes, I'm talking to you. You better watch this video. Sorry about that. No. At this point, I've decided that I'm going to see what's underneath that sand, because it was sort of oddly shaped. And I dig down a few more floors and I find dirt. And I'm like, wow, this is so much easier to get than what I was doing before. And then I find cobblestone. Well, no, not cobblestone. I find stone. And then you turn it into cobblestone. Yeah, that's what you do. Okay. In the old version of this map, there was cactus and sugar reed laid around. And then you could go pick it up. But now it's buried somewhere. And I'm guessing it's underneath that X that we saw earlier. Sorry about my squeaky chair. I should ban it, I should. I say, I do. I say, I do, I say, I feel, I do. This point, I'm going under the X to find out what's under it. Hoping for some treasure. And it's a bit obvious what I find. No, it's not treasure. You daft. You daffing. No. It is in fact cobblestone, and underneath that, coal! In case you can't see that. Yeah, that's what's under there. And at some point, yeah, I turn off the music. Yeah, that's what I do. Because, you know, I'm the boss. Most of my friends are aware of that. They know that Tin and Green Kid is the boss. Because I am. I actually am. And they respect that, you know. They're like, yo, respect Tiernan. He is Bangus. They actually do. You can ask them. I don't care. Just go. Just go and ask them. And you'll find out. Yep. Okay, so I'm just about to end the video here. Just getting back to my house. Looking around for any creatures. Couldn't find any. I'm like, yeah. Thanks for watching the video. Comment, rate, and subscribe. And I shall see you later. Goodbye.